America's public enemy number one in the United States is drug abuse. In order to fight and defeat this enemy, it is necessary to wage a new all-out offensive. We have not only the responsibility, but the authority to see that we wage this offensive effectively and in a coordinated way. Finally, in order for this program to be effective, the American people all join in it.
Brooklyn, give it up for the Lucas Bros!
Sorry for walking around.
No, that's all fine. That's all good. How you guys doing?
You guys all right?
You all right?
Cool.
Yeah.
Probably wondering why we got all this shit up here.
Yeah.
It's Richard Nixon.
Yep, it's Richard.
Sir Richard, 37th President of the United States.
Yep.
He was an asshole.
Yes, he was. An asshole.
Yeah. We like to start all of our sets by saying fuck Richard Nixon because it gives us motivation.
That's right.
So fuck Richard Nixon.
Fuck him.
We're niggas.
Mm-hmm.
We've done a lot of drugs and we've had a lot of fun.
That's right.
But you can't do all types of drugs.
No.
All drugs aren't created equal.
That's right.
Abraham Lincoln said that.
That's right, man.
But all drugs aren't created equal. We did shrooms.